Hey guys, Moo Boy here. Gonna play some Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So last time, we went to Dathomir and got the Astrium. And we should be ready to go unlock the vault on Bogano. So we talked to everybody here. Got our new party member, Marin. She's pretty cool. So now, we just have to go to the vault. And then the game's done. Over with. Right? Whoa. Let's not fall off the cliff, Mark. I think this is the right way to go. Right? Hopefully. It's just that way, right? Yeah, there we go. Got the dang bug. Hello. Killing bugs. Yeah, it's this way. We're getting there. We're almost done with the game. It's so exciting.
Gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
Interesting. Guess we could quickly save, right? There we go. In we go.
Here we go, BD.
Did it.
Amazing. The vault itself is built like a giant holocron. I linked something about that wall. We're close. Let's check it out.
Open up the ceiling and everything. Very cool. Oh wow. Where are we, Cal? Lost BD. Here's the Zeffo.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
I gotta sneeze, hold on. excuse me. Somebody bless me. What's that? Is that the holocron?
I shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Oh, trippy. Is this a vision of the future? Younglings. Thanks, Angel. I appreciate the blessing for sneezing. Angel, tell James to watch this. It's gonna get pretty trippy. I'm in a force vision thing. Crazy.
Keep searching. They can't have gotten far.
Target sighted.
Help me, Master Kestis.
Moving in.
Not the Padawans. Younglings. Holocron.
Kestis. Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Lights went out. Oh, man. Cal. Why are you holding a red lightsaber and wearing an Inquisitor outfit? Oh, man. Oh, man. Pretty intense. The holocron.
Had a bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brock, then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
Do you think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. but yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh man.
Rostim.
Gotta heal.
BD.
Lucky, I'm trying to fight this Inquisitor, this second sister.
Sand, I trained you.
Right here, bud.
Still running.
Got her. The Holocron.
Careful with that thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Hey, Mom. Hey, James. I'm glad you guys are here watching. It's gonna get intense. Hey, Josh. Now he's got Trilla's lightsaber, but it's a little cursed. Inquisitor is born. And she took the Holocron. We gotta get back. She can't give that to the Emperor, as all the younglings that the Order was going to go after. The Empire. He's gonna get eaten. He got eaten. Oh. Can't use power attack. There we go. Come on, guys. Try again.
I'm watching you.
There we go.
Stim here, please. I really needed that.
What are you doing here? I'm sure we'll beat you. Is it going to get away?
To the ship. We are on Bogano, Mother. The planet from the first part one. I gotta get back to the ship though. Trilla took the holocron. I have not tried the flaming hot Mountain Dew. Let's not fall down the hole. Oh, climb. Let's go. Ew. I like Mountain Dew, but flaming hot Mountain Dew? I don't know. That does not appeal. What do you think of it, Josh? Would I be surprised?
It's here. I saw what happened. Between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
I won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel.
Love the music.
By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Alrighty. New destination. Fortress Inquisitorius. You think it's good, but it's not an everyday drink, and it's not as flaming as you would think? Well, that's good, I guess. Nur. Alright. I think I've got most everything in the game. I was still missing one seed, but that's okay. Here we go. To the final battle.
I've been through some stuff in my time, but I've never faced death more than with you two on this trip.
Well, better to face death than to have death face you.
Of course you would say that, whatever it means. You Jedi folk, you turn into the Force or something when you die? So what are you afraid of?
It's more complicated than that.
Ah, so it's true.
The Jedi have worse things to fear than death.
Oh, well, that's great to hear. Since I'm currently navigating the galaxy, looking for a list of Jedi with two, I don't know, sort of Jedi people. Way to make me feel better, Seer. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Okay, hope you guys are ready for this. It's gonna be crazy. Fortress Inquisitorius.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on now. What is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Remember, I think it was like episode 4 of Obi-Wan? Guess where we're at. Into the belly of the beast, guys.
Listen to that one.
How did he see that and turn around that fast?
Someone else take a hit. Can't top my skill.
Hal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, dear.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it.
How did you find that
We're
so
on
fast?
The move.
It's a little bit further away than I thought it'd be. Slice the door, BD.
Jedi observed.
Oh, hello.
Sudden movement unforeseen.
Ow. He was about to slam me again, but I saw him. Door. There we go. Oh! The door got him. The game audio is really quiet and my voice is really loud. Let me see if I can do something. Trying to play with it and see what I can do. Okay. I made an adjustment, turned the game volume up a little bit. Let's see if that helped.
Drop your weapon! Just can't stop him! This one's mine! Alright, again!
Keep on him!
You, and him! He can't beat all of us!
Oh yeah? Oh.
Quick! This child fears us!
I think the game's pretty loud now. What do you think, James?
It's our job to trail you. Just you and me now.
Much better, okay.
Catch him! We don't even have to try here.
Tried to sneak attack me.
Don't
you watch
this happen again!
Get in here!
Try
again.
I won't lose! Feel your fear!
Places where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Hi, guys.
You're odds of surviving are low. Very low. I've got a shot. Can't be that quick.
Oh no, he's got me! No hugs, please! No hacking today.
I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one.
What are those?
Impressive view.
I wasn't even looking at the view, I was looking at the stuff. I just see underwater stuff. Oh, come here. That thing up there, just went this way. Oh, almost. Plug it in. There we go. That should open the door, right?
Whoa, see that, BD? Something. Let's check it out.
We're gonna drown.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak.
We need to fall in the water. What do I do about the fire?
Ready for a swim, BD?
Oh, that's not good.
Hang on.
I didn't mean to break the window, but I guess that's one way to turn off the fire, right? Why am I struggling here? There we go. Swimming was not working very well. I don't think I can go in that door. I'm going to go outside. Yep. Okay. We're doing a great job so far of wrecking this base. Oh, these poor stormtroopers, they are just doing their job. Flooded this place. This is not good. It's a good thing I've got this air breather thing. This way? Ah. This part survived. R2! That wasn't R2. Took a detour there. What's up top?
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
Interesting. Interesting. Change the layout. Guess I gotta go in the dojo. What's he doing? BD.
Landing confirmed. He's trapped. More training. All Jedi will perish. Taken. Breakthrough. Fight him, coward. Have the advantage. Glory to the Emperor! You'll have to try harder.
Got it.
What'd you find?
More guys?
Surround him!
Oh no, there's a flame dude. Get out of here, guys.
Unproductive human.
We don't even have to try here.
Can't see, the camera's blocking me.
Someone needs a break.
Let go of me. Not fair. I couldn't see.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Now!
There we go.
We'll take you down. I'm doing all the work. Keep moving. All right, again.
You know what, dude? You're not like you.
Gonna need a second! Help!
You win easy.
There we go.
Some help.
Any more?
You can't beat us.
All melee units down. Attempting to change tactics. Just need to focus.
R2, you go down. That's it. What's BD doing? No, let's meditate first.
Yeah, that guy was tough.
That was quite the gauntlet of enemies.
I did alright.
No match for you, right?
The Jedi! He's in the interrogation wing!
Hi, guys. You gonna shoot at me? I know you want to. Hi, guys.
Enough running! Stand, fight me! You're a quick one. You can't match me. A worthy challenge!
Oh, he's still fast.
Is this a Jedi?
Yeah, buddy.
I'll just keep dodging.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Come and see her.
Found it.
Worry about you, Seer.
Impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Okay. First off, I'm ditching the poncho. Oop. I feel like I need to be ready for this. No distractions. BD. Let's go classic. Maybe blue. No, let's go classic. Mantis. Let's go classic. Just want to kind of go basic on everything. Alrighty. So, these are the prison cells. Do they look slightly familiar? Unfortunately, or maybe fortunately, they're empty right now.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
Sounds like a good plan. This place is just seething with dark energy.
Getting close. BD-1, thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
Ooh, look at those turbo lasers.
Broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Okay. Last save point. Hopefully, I'm good enough. Here we go.
Door? Meet BD.
Ah!
Trilla. Ah, I didn't roll in time.
Stop moving.
Oh man, she's got me.
BD, here.
You'll pay dearly for that.
Now, BD.
Oh, wow. Okay, when she hits the ground, we gotta jump!
Really agony.
Oh. She's not playing around.
Help me, BD.
At her. There we go.
Stay still.
No, thank you.
You're outmatched. You'll pay dearly for that.
Oh, man. I rolled and I should have jumped.
Help, BD!
Oh man.
Suffer as I have.
That was weird. I slowed her, but then she went way over there. That was cheap. I was so close. Oh man. Oh man. Yeah, it is.
Now. You'll pay dearly for that. Stop moving.
Oh no, don't grab me. Oh. Yeah, she's fast. Even when she's slowed. Oh, come on.
Right here, bud.
Oh, man. I'm so dead. How many tries is this gonna take me?
Hey, bud. Stim. Help.
Oh, man. I keep forgetting to jump. And I was, like, holding down guard instead of jumping.
Win.
Yes, I can. What was that? Should have attacked me. Did it.
Trilla, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you.
Uh-oh.
You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Oh, really? That was so cheap. Come on now, I was right next to you. And I'm dead.
Jedi will never be victorious.
Oh, that was so tough. Okay, well, I made it to round two. You guys still watching? Watching me get my butt kicked? That was fun. Oh, you get Santo Cabo this time. Flash bombs now?
You're going to regret that. You can't.
Right here, bud.
Gotta get her. Yeah!
Going to regret that.
Too bright, too bright.
Right here, bud.
Yes! Took two tries.
Cal!
I have the holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Let's go.
Run, Cal.
Let's get out of here.
Got away. Oh man. My heart. The second I heard his breath, I was like, oh shit.
I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. Seer, she didn't make it, Breeze.
Seer? Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal. I'm sorry.
Oh, Cal! No! Get him, BD! Shock him!
Yeah.
the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Cal!
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Sir.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
You in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it. To rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
There we go. Title screen, Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Whew. I love that game. So amazing. Seriously. And like, oh, it's hard too. And I was playing on like normal mode. I'm a chicken. I didn't, you know, play it at the highest difficulty.
Yeah, bad ass. I'm glad you liked it, James. The part where Vader showed up, dude. Oh my gosh. Like, I heard his breathing and my heart started pounding. Very amazing. Yeah. And then he protects the lives of all those Jedi potentials by destroying the holocron. I remember at first I was kind of like, no, like, why would you destroy it? But like, seriously, like, it's probably better off so that the Empire doesn't get a hold of that. You know? So. Very good. Very cool. Very good. Very cool. I like the characters. Like, I think Cal's an amazing character. Even Seer and Trilla, the second sister, I think they have an amazing story and the way it all plays out. And even BD. Like, BD, like, shocks Vader. I love that. You know, like, his, I was pushing square as hard as I could, and Vader was, like, overpowering me. Like, I could see it coming. Like, he was gonna crush me with his lightsaber, and BD jumps on him, and I hit down to shock him, and, so that was cool, and, I don't know. I just love it. Even Grease is pretty cool. It's kind of the gambler ship dude, so I like him. He's kind of a unique race, too. I'm sure I've seen his race somewhere before in the Star Wars universe. I can't think of... And he said he's from Lateron or something? And I feel like... Isn't that a planet they go to in Star Wars Rebels? I could be wrong. So they announced the second game of this, the sequel. So hopefully it lives up to the standard, because this game was amazing. And... it's got a lot to live up to, so I hope the next game has a thrilling story as well. This game takes place during, or between episodes 3 and 4, so Cal's, like, older than Luke, but, like, I wonder if maybe one day they could introduce Cal Kestis into the main Star Wars continuity or something. Thank you. Yeah, it is an awesome story. And thank you. I tried to play well. I know I'm not the best at the game. It's hard to do the parries and stuff, like, when you're fighting with lightsabers. And some of them you have to, like, do multiple parries. Like, Trilla, you have to, like, parry her 3 times in a row to actually, like, sometimes land a hit on her. And then, even then, sometimes when she glows red, that's when she's doing her powerful attack, and you can't block that. And you just have to dodge it. And, like, if you start attacking her when she's red, it's, like, too late. Like, that red's gonna get you. So it's tough. You have to know when to attack and stuff and read her movements. I was really bad at reading when she'd do that, like, ground slam and, like the dirt would come flying up, which, now that I think about it, how did the dirt fly up when we're on, like, a metallic surface? That's okay. It's all good. It was scary when, like, Vader just, like, tossed Seer to the side. He just, like, threw her into the lava pit or whatever. But somehow she survived. And somehow Vader and her made it back up to where Cal was pretty dang quickly. So that was pretty crazy. There must have been another elevator somewhere. But, I don't know. It's pretty thrilling. The ninth sister, she's kind of forgettable. She's just the big brute. And maybe she'll return in the sequel, because she got blasted on Kashyyyk. Like, Cal blasted her into the tree, but, like, he cut off her hand and then blasted her into the tree. But she could live from that, you know? Same with Mace Windu. He got his hand cut off and blasted out a window. He could always come back, and Samuel Jackson wants to have him come back. But yeah, the ninth sister, I could totally see her coming back. I don't think Trilla's coming back for the sequel. I think she's dead. Vader kind of slashed her down. Her last words were like, "Avenge us!" And like, the terror. Trilla had such good terror on her face when Vader was behind her. Like, she knew. I think he might have, like, force-grabbed her. Because, like, she stood up and, like, she kind of, like, went stiff. And then you heard Vader's breathing, and then he kind of walked in, then jumped down, and I think that whole time she was, like, immobilized, you know? So, but, yeah, awesome game. And, what else can I think of to talk about? Oh yeah, I would love to have Cal be introduced into the main Star Wars thing, like in The Mandalorian, or like he could come and join, Ahsoka or Luke on their adventures or something. I think that'd be way cool. Because I don't know when the second game's going to take place, but you never know. And the actor that plays him in this game is a real-life actor. Like, they did the motion stuff and mimicked his face and stuff for this game. So they could have the real-life actor play Cal in live action. So that'd be cool. I would love to see him, like, show up in the Ahsoka series. By the way, isn't that coming out, like, next year? Like, isn't it, like, February or something? I can't remember. I'm probably wrong on that, but I think we're getting, like, Mandalorian Season 3 and then the Ahsoka series? It's so hard to keep track of everything and all the different movies and Star Wars and Marvel, and trying to keep track of it all. It's tough sometimes. But, yeah. Anyway. I love the different planets you get to go to on this. I love exploring planets and just getting all the scans and the seeds and all the Force Echoes and stuff. That was always fun to find. I'm sure I missed some. It said I got all the treasure chests and secrets. So I think I've got all, like, the things that upgrades your Force power and your maximum health and all the treasure chests. But I don't think I got all the scan logs and all the Force Echoes, because I think there's more. Well, I didn't get the trophy for it, so I know I didn't get them all. So I think there's still places I need to go with BD and have him scan some random thing. And I know there's one, I think there's like one, maybe two more seeds that I missed for the little, Grease's little greenhouse in the ship. And, yeah. What else? The monsters. Some of the monsters are pretty hard. Those big-ass frogs that try to eat you, or those big boys. They're pretty mean. Malakos was a pretty hard fight. He was an interesting character. Just a fallen Jedi turned to the dark side. I kind of like that he was like his own dark side. Like, he wasn't like under the Emperor or Vader like with the Inquisitors. He was just this Jedi that crash landed on Dathomir and turned to the dark side. And there's a lot more lore to the game too. Like, when I scan those Force Echoes or BD scans things, you can go in the menu and like read those things in a lot more detail, and it'll give you a lot more of the story. And there's like things like on Zepho, you can read all about, like, I think her name was Miliana or something like that. Her and her daughter and her husband were like escaping Zepho, and then you find the husband's corpse. But then on Kashyyyk, you meet Miralina or whatever her name is, and then you can kind of talk to her. But like, if you had found all those things and read about them, you actually kind of know their backstory and their history of how the Empire like kind of took over Zepho and stuff. So it's very cool. I love the music. Like, Star Wars music's always really good, even in the movies I don't like. We won't get into that. I could be here all night talking about the Disney sequel trilogy, but I don't want to get into that. But I love the prequels. I love the original trilogy, and I love all the expanded stuff, like Star Wars, the Clone Wars TV show, the Star Wars Rebels, the Mandalorian. Boba Fett was kind of a disappointment. I always wanted Boba Fett to be like more of a badass bounty hunter, like this bad guy. But in the show, he was like trying to be a good, honorable gangster, and it's like, no, that's not what I want, old man. Like, he seemed like a tired old man. He didn't seem like the fierce bounty hunter that we wanted. But oh well. I guess that's what Mandalorian's for. Din? Can't remember his name now. The guy with Baby Yoda. Grogu and... Man, I can't remember his name. Sounds like it's been too long since I've watched The Mandalorian. Better watch it again. I mean, to my defense, they don't really say it that often.
and they usually call him Mando, but in like the end of season one, the bad guy says his name. That big, what's his name? The guy who's on Breaking Bad, villain. I can't keep track of all these characters. But, if you're still here, what do you guys think? Did you enjoy it? Din Djarin, thank you, Pancakes. Thank you. I was having a really hard time remembering. Din Djarin. Thank you. how long have you been here, Pancakes? Did you see the ending of the game, or did you just show up and miss it all? I will be posting this video on YouTube later, so you can watch it again there if you want. It's a good game. Thank you. I try to be entertaining. I don't know how good I am at it. I try to keep talking. I try to be funny. But like, I feel like I say some things way too much, like punk, like James, you were saying, like take a drink every time Mark says punk. It's because I'm fighting and they whoop me and I'm like, ah. You saw Vader grab Cal for the last fight scene? Yeah. That was pretty cool too. And like, I did a force pull to pull that big generator thing towards him. That was cool. Like, that's intense. And like, you can get a game over right there. I can't remember. I don't think you have to fight the second sister again. I think it's just like it starts over again when Vader shows up. I think he does a soft save right there. But it's cool. I'm like, because if you miss the things to do, like Vader will kill you. like if you don't have BD, shock him. But Cal did take a lightsaber kind of to the ribs. It looked like he got a little bit on the side of him. It's pretty intense. I'm sure that can't be very comfortable. At least it wasn't fully impaled, though. There's some people, like in the new Obi-Wan show, where the Grand Inquisitor and the other stupid Inquisitor lady, they both got impaled by a lightsaber and they didn't die. It was like, what the heck? Where Qui-Gon Jinn, he got impaled and he died. So, I don't know. The consistency bothers me in Obi-Wan. But there were some really good scenes in Obi-Wan, though. I liked the Vader-Obi-Wan dynamic and scenes there. But, yeah. I'm trying to be entertaining during these credits, but it's hard. I appreciate the interaction, guys, too. Pancakes and Mom and James, if you're still there. And anyone, Angel, if you're still there. But, that planet in the background kind of looks like Mandalore, all broken apart. But, I think the voice acting in this game is really well done, too. Like, some games, the voice acting is kind of iffy, but they were spot on here. I think it helps that they use real actors, and I'm sure they act these out in mocap suits and stuff. Yeah, that background's pretty cool looking. Like that background right there with the planet that's all busted apart. Reminds me of the planet Mandalore, because it's all busted like that. Who knows what planet it is, though. I like this music right here. This is like the Second Sisters kind of theme. But yeah. I'm still trying to reach my goal of 50 followers, so if you know anyone that would enjoy my content, I've been playing Star Wars lately, but I'm going to branch out and play some other games. I think tomorrow I'm going to play Super Metroid Link to the Past Randomizer, just for fun, and then I think next, I'm not sure, I was thinking about Final Fantasy Origins Strangers of Paradise, doing that next. But I don't know. Sometimes I want to play some old school games too, like the original Metroid. I think that'd be fun. Kind of want to play Earthbound. That'd be a fun one to go through and do the story. It's a really fun game. My kitty Orihime's here. She wants to say hi. This is Orihime. She's looking at me like, why are you picking me up? You know I hate being picked up. She has a fear of heights. It's okay, honey. But yeah.
Man, they're going through all the different voice actors in this game. Russian, I saw Spanish a minute ago. I guess I could probably skip this, right? If I push the button, is it going to ruin it and we're going to miss out on all the cool music? I feel like I need to be patient. Be a Jedi. Just be patient. Enjoy the music. Just meditate. I guess that's not very entertaining, though, right? Hi, Orihime. My mama kitty. My mama says hi. My real mama says hi to you. She's a sweetheart. She's like, come play with me. Yeah, it's a lot of credits. And Orihime just knocked my phone down. Sorry about the noise, guys. I use my phone to, like, read the chat, so I've got it going. I don't know. Maybe tomorrow I might change my setup in my room. Because I've got my monitor in front of me, and then my computer off to the side over there. And it's hard to read the chat from the computer. But, oh well. I don't know. You live and you learn. You know, the more I do this, the better I'll get at it. I've had a lot of people just give me advice of just keep trying. Keep on streaming. Keep on making YouTube videos. And the more you do it, the better you'll get at it. And sure, you'll make mistakes, but you'll eventually get better and better. And in time, more people will follow and more people will subscribe. And yeah, be good stuff. I hope. Yeah, I can turn my monitor towards me. Like, I can see my monitor right now. And I can kind of read the chat, but it's, like, way off to my right. And, like, if I'm playing a game, it's not, like, in my line of sight. So that's why I put my phone, like, up here. It's, like, just off the camera right there so that I can see it a little bit more. So... The music just changed to a whole new song. I'm like, uh-oh, it's gearing up again for another 10 minutes of credits. Yeah, I mean, that's what I'm doing for now, but that's why I was like, maybe I'll change it up and try something different. Try a different setup. You know, if there's any games that you guys want me to play, you know, let me know. Like, I played this one a lot for my brother. Thank you, James. I hope you enjoyed it. I think the story is amazing in this game. You're welcome to go back and watch the YouTube videos if you want. And yeah, I think it's a great game. I think it's fun. I think there's some parts that might be a little boring for you, like if I'm just running around, when I was running around trying to collect all the treasure chests, like you could skip ahead on some of those parts. There was a part where I was in one of the temples for a good, I don't know, felt like an hour, just trying to find one treasure chest. But eventually I did find it. Disney consumer products, Star Wars. Is it done yet? No, but now it's a whole new department. Publishing. Oh, good. I'm glad he was watching the old YouTube videos. Sorry about the sound quality on the first one. No, I can't skip to the end of the credits. It's almost done. We've gone this far. Like, this is the discussion part where I discuss the game. I talk about my opinions and my enjoyment of this game, my love for it. I have to honor all these people who worked very hard on this game. Like Jason Schultz and Kelly Jensen. I don't know. Mother taught me a long time ago. You should watch the credits of a movie. And I kind of like that. It's like a respect thing. You know, these people worked on it. Like, it's not like I'm reading all the names, but, you know. Plus, the music's really good. I agree, Mother. I think the music just ended. Are we done? Very special thanks, George Lucas. Yes, George Lucas. We thank you. We bow at your greatness. All the copyright legal
jargon. Look at this. You couldn't just end? Yes, I have all this copyright stuff. I'm probably in violation of it for streaming it on Twitch and YouTube. But it should be under the fair use policy, I hope. Anyway. Plus, it's like free promotion of this game, right? People see me play this game, they might want the game and go out and buy it themselves, right? Seriously, look at all this jargon. These poor lawyers having to type all this up. They put a smiley face in there. The word cryptographic can be left out if the routines from the library are being used. Not cryptographic related. What? Can I skip this? I skipped it. I didn't finish all the copyright. I think we're going to go back to the title screen, right? Yep. Okay. Unlocked New Journey Plus. Cool, cool, cool. Awesome. Well, anyway. I'm going to call it. I've been streaming for about an hour and a half. It's been fun. I love the end of that game. And yeah. You all have a great night. And thanks for watching. And yeah. Please, if you're watching this on Twitch, give me a follow. If you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe. Give it a like on YouTube and share it with a friend. I appreciate it if you share it. That's what I need the most right now. So thank you. Have a great night, everybody. Moo Boy out.